I had to hit myself 20 times after putting a video on full screen while an ad was playing. That's actually happened before, but this time I hit myself even more, but not the iPad this time. So, I'm really sorry for this. I just don't like it when this happens. It is easy to do the undo, you can easily press the X button, but that could be a little intense. So, I don't like this.